When you went to sleep last night, Mommy and Daddy ate all your candy.
We're sorry. It was so good, though.
Are you mad at us?
You have anything you want to say about it? No.
There's always next Halloween.
Is that in 4 days?
It's next year.
Yeah. But if the league said it was in 6 days, but now we changed it to 4.
Mommy said she's not taking you on Thursday. She has to work. That's why we went yesterday.
Two of you got to work?
Yep.
Are you mad at us? Do you still love us?
No. Are we bad parents?
We're sorry.
Do we still have Lily's candy?
No, we ate all Lily's candy too.
I bet she's mad at you too.
Lily, are you mad at us?
She's in your baba right now. That's why she can't answer you.
It's like, we're just kidding. We didn't eat your candy. It's in the refrigerator.
Did you?
No, it's in the refrigerator.
How did you put it in the refrigerator?
Because it's chocolate. We didn't want it to melt.
So all your candy and Lily's candy is still here.
You were kidding? I thought you really did.
That would be really greedy, huh?
Yes.
Love you.
So, what chocolate candy is in the fridge?
Yep.
Where is all Lily's candy and my candy?
It's on the counter.